This is episode 3 of Meals That Get Me Through My Ultra Hectic Schedule. This is Besan Ka Chilla, the dish Indian moms make when they're feeling uninspired and or are short on time. It's probably the very first recipe I learned to cook since it's just so simple. And I didn't even think about it before, but man, are these chillas balanced. We've got protein and carbs and some veg in here, all in one simple yum as a bum pancake. I was short on time yesterday, so